Ken, a Des Moines man accused of stabbing his own brother to death in 2017 was convicted today. According to the Polk County Attorney's Office, a Polk County jury found Sean Davis guilty of second-degree murder. He killed his younger brother, Preston, at a family gathering. Sean Davis will be sentenced next month.